misses, and we're even at 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Harper is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. So stepping in is Mike Trout. He went down on strike.